Do I know you?
No, that's not possible.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
Marketplace? That is also impossible. I have servants who go to the marketplace for me. In fact, I have servants who go to the marketplace for my servants. Princess, you are most extremely beautiful.
And I'm rich, too. A fine prize for any prince to marry.
You mean any prince whom the princess chooses.
And what if the princess doesn't want to choose?
But you have to, right? Isn't that the law?
Oh, you're just like all the others. Go play a carpet.
I'm sorry, princess. I am. I understand how you feel.
Oh, really? And how do I feel?
Trapped. And what you want most is to be free. To make your own choices. And on your own time. Thank you for seeing me. Good night.
No, please stay. You really do remind me of someone.
What happened to him?
He was arrested. The one thing he had was freedom, and he lost that thanks to me.
Maybe he'll come back someday. Surprise you.
Nobody escapes from too far. And even if he did, it would mean death if he ever showed his face around here.
Death? Would you like to go on a ride? You know, you can get away from the palace for a while, see the world, you know, just be free.
I'd love to! Where are we going?
Where would you like?
Anywhere. Everywhere.
Funny. That's exactly what I had.
Good night, my handsome prince.